New details on bringing the new America's Cup World Series race to Rhode Island. We've learned the state would need to fork over some dough in order to host the event in Newport this September. Officials say $500,000 would be needed to conduct renovations at Fort Adams State Park in order to accommodate boats and spectators. The race is one of several World Series races leading up to the 2013 America's Cup in San Francisco. Officials are working to finalize the deal.